class subject GK conversation. In GK, today we are going to learn 7 days in a week and 12 months in a year. How many days are there in a week, children? There are 7 days in a week. Which are they? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. Once again, children, how many days are there in a week? There are 7 days in a week. How many days? 7 days. Say Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. How many months in a year, children? There are 12 months. How many months? There are 12 months in a year. Which are they? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November and December. How many months, children? 12 months. Which are they? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November and December. Okay, children, we are going to learn the conversation. In conversation, what we are going to learn? My school. What is your school name, children? You should say, my school name is Vidyapeetha Public School. What's your school name? My school name is Vidyapeetha Public School. It is very big and beautiful. How is your school? It is very big and beautiful. How is your school? It is very big and beautiful. In school, I learn to read and write. What do you do in the school? In school, I learn to read and write. Okay. I like to go to school. You like to come to your school, no, children? Once again, conversation. My school. You should say your school. About your school. My school name is Vidyapeetha Public School. What's your school name? My school name is Vidyapeetha Public School. It is very big and beautiful. How is your school? It is very big and beautiful. In school, I learn to read and write. What you do in the school? In school, I learn to read and write. I like to go to school. You like to go to school, no, children? Okay, once again, I'll teach you GK. In GK, what we are going to learn today? 7 days in a week. Today, which day, children? Friday. Okay, so how many days are there in a week? There are 7 days in a week. Which are they? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. How many months there are? In your children, there are 12 months. How many months? 12 months. Which are they? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November and December. Now which month, children, today? This month, which month, children? September month. Which month? September month. Okay, very easy, no, children? 7 days in a week and 12 months in a year. Now we are going to learn once again conversation. In conversation, what we are going to learn? School. My school. You should say your school. About your school. What's your school name? My school name is Vidyapeetha Public School. It is very big and beautiful. Okay. In school, I learn to read and write. Okay. I like to go to school. Very easy, no, children? Very easy. This one 7 days in a week, 12 months in a year. And the conversation, my school. Okay, children? We'll see you next class. Next class, we'll teach you new one. Okay, children? New cover. I'll teach about my mother. Okay? You'll learn, children, very easy this one. 7 days in a week and 12 months in a year and conversation. Very easy conversation. Only 4 sentences, children. Okay, we'll see you next class. Bye, children.